Econ. Naba denja gadwe overe.
Ono mzungu wa mudu gavu. Abasinga bali bamanyi mweru
oba. Mufirika.
Bulijja bamanyi muzi.
Ye mudu gavu bayira we. Omanyi waliwo abazungu abachikubani baddeyo.
Biradala na beru ne babati amu.
Na ye Econ is really African. So achali mugwanga. Yesterday we had a report. Government yamuwadde ttaka agenda kuteekawo ekibuga kye bayita Econ City mu Uganda. His intention aina kye tuyita cryptocurrency.
I know.
Sente za cryptocurrency. It's another trend of money, how we can make transaction. But aina ezize ziri customize eziyita Econ cryptocurrency. Something like that. Nga zirimu Econ crypto.
Tabetakali ya fe.
Katimu yona is going to create a big city.
Oh.
Eraja yise Econ City. Nga tu suwiro kuba angegwa by 2032. Tulimu 2000 what? Tulimu 2001.
21.
2021. Kata ujibe miaka meka. Over 11 years.
They're not a lot of years. Katonda abaku wadogula mawasinga bajaji abaka.
So, bagena baba zimba. Of course, it's a big job. Ngabo labi ngudo. Kuzimba chibuga Kampala. Nenga. Kampala yona just imagine ojizimba.
Bagenda kuzimba chibuga nga Kampala. Sente zuzunanga nyinji. But these people, bali na otoke mwana.
Yeah. So, achalimu, achalambula. Yesterday tu amugwikiriza. Kumistiri. Yaba dera ze kuongera okutanga za kunsongezo. Ndoza katumala keko.
Ze chibuga ichisubize.
Exactly.
Hi, my name is Patrick. Today we are very glad to host Econ to Uganda. I know that a number of us will be asking questions of why is he here. There's one thing that Econ is actually doing is he made a settlement while in Rwanda in 2017 during the Youth Connect Summit. He said the issue with Africa is the way we sell our countries. The bad things that happen in our countries is what becomes top stories. He gave a scenario of USA, which is, the biggest brand in the world as a country. So he gave a case that more people die in the US than they actually die in Africa, but they choose to tell the better stories. He also talked about the superheroes in the Hollywood. A number of us know the superheroes in the Hollywood movies, but he asked where are the superheroes in Africa. So the reason why we are identifying with Econ today as Mama Africa, which is a global movement. One, doing repatriation, helping blacks find their roots in Africa, but the other thing also promoting Pan-African investment in terms of business, and therefore going down into empowering communities through education.
Let's take it. You would be able to package it nicely, and then you just now that you still have an engagement.
Okay, there you go. Echisoka, I think it's a good initiative. Aba America, Murie America. You see the lead wines, Murie Yomukozu Uganda.
And Baba Ogeda Kuchibuga Chino
Kufwesibu. Baba Vuma, anti-racism. Yet you have, you make Africa America. Do you get what I'm saying?
Who is making Africa America?
These guys, like Econi Chariokola. You know, my origins are Africa. So I'm imagining bulimu, because every successful people abasinge bungereza oba na America balina roots zachi
black
za Africa.
Yes.
Now okubera mu nsi je baba vuma racism enako zo bagenda mukapira bagamba no racism. You come and build Africa. Bring all of that wealth, build Africa.
So Jay-Z tumuita na yaje ne
Beyonce. Come on. This guy is rich.
Yes.
You get what I'm saying? They can build nebadde wakanga teri agenda bavuma racism. Sinogwe, he has done it. Actually, chinari chikula Africa. Neba mwongere
taka.
Ne Uganda.
All over Africa.
Ne Uganda katatubu atazimba ni anazimba.
Tujasanyu kwa kwa ya galila mtubuge chikunji.
So, but anyway, it is okay. Ye yaba sabye taka.
Yes.
Rakuwa ba mwade.
Baba dene.
Dene. Eka anga achinana mutano.
Yali guzo ba just chengeri jali investa baga.
Government ya mwade buwi.
Nange ndi investa nonjata nikawo gundi kulima.
Okay.